Have you ever made seafood bisque before? It is so easy to make. You're going to start off with your broth, add in the rest of the ingredients to make the actual soup portion itself, add in the seafood. So we have shrimp and scallops. We're going to make up our bowl and top it off with a little bit of crab meat. I shouldn't say a little bit. We're doing a lot of crab meat, guys.